to reverse flank coming in from both teams. Bata, oh, the hookshot again. Mind control on the mark. Bata still does drop though with Silent, clearing that one up. Snowball through. Well, catch resolution and the Nightmare's good. It's actually keeping alive a little bit longer, but he doesn't get to cast any more spells. He still drops more Winter's Curse. Hold three, Matu's still battling it out though with Flo Silent on the front lines, needing to run. There's no real control here though from the rest of Liquid. They tried to GA up from Kuroki, but it's not enough. Matu manages going through everybody. He's got the Burning Spears down at Silent, Snowball forward, and Matu, there we go. And that's a 4-1.
So, mind control's dead.
Oh, for sure. The commitment is there from Empire. I mean, that takedown is simple, but the rest of the fight might not be so simple as Flo's actually cursed up here, and they're going to try and focus down the tombstone little by little. Fafa's draining the damage out of No Fear, and the cooldown's good. Matuma Man launches it from afar, and now they focus down the Undying. He's gone Resolution. Got the Invoke. He does with the Ghost Walk. He'll be able to get himself away from danger, but on the back lines, you see Silent going in, but he's just not doing enough damage. Matuma Man chases him out. No Fear going to get stunned up by the Rocket Barrage in a couple of seconds. He can't get his Grave off. He might not be able to get his heal off either. There's the heal. Shadow Wave's up. And now Graves himself at the very last second before he drops the Cold Feet. Matu's still chasing him down though. A Silent. He's trapped between the Razor, between the Rock and a Hard Place. And that Juggernaut is done for.
Take a deeper breath and give it time. You can walk the path among the lines.